your fundamental rights and freedoms are not absolute. They are limited to the extent that they impact on the fundamental rights and freedoms of others. So the government has the right to introduce measures to force people to get vaccinated.